Welcome. Welcome students and parents. Welcome friends and fellow educators. My name is Paul Miller. I teach most of the sophomore and junior high school mathematics courses at Early College East. These include NC Math 2, NC Math 3, Advanced Functions and Modeling, and Precalculus. I'm also an adjunct mathematics professor at Craven Community College, where I've been teaching since I retired from the Marine Corps 5 years ago, in 2013. I created this video and the four that follow it to introduce myself, my educational philosophy, and to provide an overview of the current design iteration of my high school mathematics courses. These videos will focus primarily on the NC Math 2 course and curriculum, but the grading methodology and instructional philosophy are consistent throughout all of the courses that I teach. You're likely to find some familiar design elements in the course. Other aspects of the course differ significantly from mathematics courses that you may have taken in the past. In these videos, my goal is to provide you with a summary of how the course works, along with some of the reasons behind the design elements in the syllabus. In fact, before we dive any deeper, I'd like to provide a little background to help explain what I mean by the current iteration of the NC Math 2 course. One of the core practices at Early College East High School is to incorporate the engineering design process for continuous improvement within and across disciplines as a tool for both students and teachers. Over the past 3 years, I've used the engineering design process to alter many aspects of the course. My guess is that students who were in one of my courses 3 years ago would feel as if the course was an entirely different one than the one that they participated in. And they'd be right, even though the instructor, the learning objectives, the lectures, the bad jokes, and I still do both of those, and many of the learning activities are largely unchanged. The current syllabus, policies, and grading structure have evolved by reflecting on and then incorporating changes based on feedback from students, parents, and other educators. To say it a bit differently, these courses are not in their finished form. They are a work in progress, and they are intended to be so. Arguably, it must be so. I seek to regularly learn what's working and what could work better. I like to think of this course and education more broadly as an ongoing conversation organized around a core set of principles and concepts to be understood and mastered. Each of us comes to the conversation with a different history and different insights to bring to the table. We each have different learning and communication styles, and what makes perfect sense for one student or group might be largely incoherent for another. The challenge is to successfully integrate everything into a rewarding experience in which everyone moves forward in their learning goals and toward fulfilling their potential. So feel free to dive in. Watch one or all the videos in any order that suits your fancy. Many students like to skip straight to the "How will I be graded?" section. For some, getting a good grade is their most important bottom line. But I plan to explain the how and the why in the context of what we'll be learning in Math 2. So that will be the topic of the next video. As always, I encourage anyone to provide feedback on the good, the bad, and the ugly of these introductory videos, the syllabus, or the course in general. Again, welcome aboard, look around, ask questions, and have fun. I'll see you in class.